I know all of you are well today. I am going to teach you a new lesson, multiplication. Before going through this lesson, you have to know what is multiplication. Now take your copy and pen for writing. Number one, what is multiplication? Answer: the short way of thinking about repeated addition is called the short way of thinking about repeated addition is called multiplication. Example: 2 + 2 + 2 + 2 + 2. Equal to how many 2s are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 into 2. This one in addition form. Addition form. And this one is multiplication form. This is in addition form, this is in multiplication form. The short way of thinking about repeated addition is called multiplication. Now next come to question 2. Name the properties of name the properties of multiplication with example. Name the properties of multiplications with example. Answer: name the properties of multiplication with example. Property of 1, any number multiplied by 1 is any number multiplied by 1 is the number itself. Example: 3 × 1 = 3. Number B: 4 × 1 = 4. The name the properties of multiplication with example. Number one, properties of one. Any number multiplied by one is the number itself. Means if you multiply any number with one, we'll get the number itself. Means 3 into 1, 3. That number itself. These are the two examples. Now, number 2. Number 2. ORDE number two is property of property, property of zero. Property of zero. You can write this way also. Property of zero. ZERO, zero. Any number multiplied by zero is any number multiplied by zero is zero. Example 3 into 0 = 0. Number B 4 into 0 = 0. Means property of 0, any number multiplied by 0 is always 0. Means 3 into 0 will get 0. Means any number multiplied with 0 is always 0. Now next come number 3. Order property. When 2 numbers are multiplied, when two numbers are multiplied in any order, the product remain the same. Order property, when two numbers are multiplied in any order, the product remain the same. Example number A 2 into 3 = 3 into 2 = 6. Number B 4 into 3 = 3 into 4, we'll get 12. Means 2 into 3, then 3 into 10, means you have to order change. 2 into 3, 3 into 2, the product is same. 4 into 3, 3 into 4. When the two numbers are multiplied in any order, the order is changed. 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 3, 3, 4. Means these are the order change. The product remain the same. Now, number 3, question 3. What is called product? What is called product? When two or more numbers are multiplied together, the number which we get as the result is called the product. What is called product? When to answer. When two or more numbers are multiplied together, the number which we get as a result is called the product. Example, 5 into 3 equal to 15. This is called factor. This also called factor. And this one called product. What is called product? When two or more numbers are multiplied together, the number which we get as a result is called product. Then next come to question number 3. Now question 4. Write the multiplication table 1 to 10 in your copy and by hard it. Answer C, page 67 of your book. Now next come to exercise. Now come to exercise. Now come to exercise. Exercise 4A, page 66, number 1, fill in the blanks. Number A, 14 into 1 equal to dash. 14 into 1. When any number multiplied by 1, the product remains the same. This is the property of 1. 14 into 1, 14. Number B, 5 into 1 equal to dash. 5 into 1 means property of 1. When any number multiplied by 1, the product remains the same. 5 into 1, 5. Number C, 10 into 0 equal to dash. When any number multiplied with 0, the product is 0. That is property of 0. We are applying property of 0. Same way, number D, 9 into 0 equal to dash 0. 9 into 0, 0. E, F, G, H, I, practice at home. Now next come to question number 3. Question 2. Fill in the blank with the correct number. Number A, 4 into dash equal to 5 into 4. Means 4 into dash, 5 into 4. 5, 4 jar 20. 4 amaja 20, 4, 5 jar 20. Or you can apply 4 is there, 4 is there. What is not present here? 5 is not present. You can write here this way also. Means order property you are applying. Order property. Number B, 8 into 4 equal to dash into 8. 8 is there, 8 is there. 4 is not present, 4 you write it. This is the easy way of doing. Or otherwise you use order property. When two numbers are multiplied in any order, the product remain the same. Number C, 7 into 3 equal to dash into 7. 7 is there, 7 is there. 3 is not present, you write here 3 here. This way also you can do it. Now number D, E, F, practice at home. Practice at home. Now let's come to question number 3. Find the product. Find the product means into. Find the product. Number A, 14 into 0, means 0 into 4, 0, 0 into 1, 0. Or otherwise, any number multiplied with 0, always 0. Number B, 8 into 1, 1 is that 8, means you are using here property of 1. Number C, 18 into 1, 1 into 8, 8, 1 into 1, 1. This also you can do it. Number C, 15 into 0 means 0 into 5, 0, 0 into 1, 0. You can put 1 0 only here. Means any number multiplied with 0 always 0 only. This is the end of the today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day.